My name is Favour James, the founder and project director of Kindle. Kindle is an initiative born out of the desire to reform society's values in respect to education and knowledge garnering. We do this via our programs, the Reads program, the Reading Clinic program, Literacy and Reading Advocacy, Feed the Inner Child, and our Kindle Plus program. The Reads program is a reading promotion program meant to imbibe reading culture in children. Children because they are in their formative stage. The Reads program was done in Port Harcourt, affecting over 1,000 lives, and was extended to Imo State this year. This video will take you through the Reads movement done in the ancient kingdom of Obodoukwu in that local government area in Imo State this year. Now, the Reads program began on the 16th of November with awareness creation in the 9 villages in the community and schools and in churches. After the awareness creation, we began the program proper. The program commenced with sessions on reading, where the children were taught how to read and how to learn, how to use books. And then we proceeded to the creative arts sessions and to leadership sessions. And we, under leadership, we talked about leadership virtues. We talked about things they can actually do to improve the community and the society at large. Then we moved on to the spelling and vocabulary building session, where they learned how to spell. They were able to build their vocabularies with new words. And then we moved on to the session on character building and games and fun. The goal of the Reads program in Obodoukwu was to promote and imbibe the habit of reading in children in Obodoukwu, and so far we have been successful in achieving that goal. We hope that we'll be able to do more as Kindle in 2021 to reach out to more children, to affect more lives, and to make the world a better place, and that our children will grow up to be leaders of tomorrow. Thank you.